I promise to always be your cheerleader in the good times and comfort you if Arsenal lose. I